And here we are with some TMNT. Didn't even grow up watching this cartoon, but I still kind of love it. Yeah, it's nice that lower budget games like this are making a comeback. Yeah, I was a big Turtles fan growing up, but unfortunately I kind of fell off of it. I really would like to watch, like, get caught up in a lot of this stuff. Alright, but I guess it's as good as place as any to get back into it. Okay, I'm not great at beat-em-ups, so let's do chill. Okay, this looks legit good. Alright, super attack. Dive attack. Okay, it seems actually pretty complicated. Okay. Let's see. Animated. Okay. Yes! This is great. Yeah, I like the sprite work, I like the animations, I like the... Okay. Alright, pretty easy. Easy enough. Alright, who am I playing as? Let's see. Six players, wow. Okay, all four Turtles, Splinter, and April. Okay. I think I'm gonna go with Rao. Okay, I guess I can just public it. Okay. How does this work? Hopefully, like, this features drop-in support, so hopefully we'll get new players. April, you're a reporter, you should know. Yeah, I'm not as familiar with the 80s cartoon as I am with the 2003 version. And even that, I didn't watch, like, the later seasons. I loved the 2003 version, but I never, ever watched all of it. It's kind of sad. It's on the list, I promise, but it's just... Ugh. They're stealing the Statue of Liberty, okay. Alright, let's see how this holds up. Yeah, I do like the sprite work. Okay. I wonder if this could possibly be better than... Oh, wait, did somebody drop in? Okay. Is this AI, or did somebody drop in? Alright. Yeah, it looks like somebody just dropped in. Excellent. Excellent. Yes! Yes, I love the gameplay. Oh, yeah. This is a lot better than I thought it would be, to be honest with you. Like, it actually feels like really smooth and intuitive. The sprite work is great. Like, the action is great. The impacts feel good. There's depth to it. Like, the four player is good. Oh, man. I made fun of this when I saw it because I thought, like, oh, they have no more new ideas. But, I mean, I guess it's been forever since we got Turtles 4. So. Hang on. At their desks? Okay. Yes, that's like some pretty good. Okay. Like the backgrounds? I like the jokes? Okay. How long it's gonna take to get to this game? Here we go. I love rap so much. Okay. Yeah, my first impressions, this is better than Turtles in Time. I think it has like better gameplay and animations. Anyways. Well, let's see what the later levels look like, but I'm already pretty impressed. Yeah, there's an achievement mode? Okay, there's achievements? Okay. Oh, they took burden! No! Okay. Think I'm about to die. Am I great at beat 'em ups? Sorry, anyways. We got a Donnie, okay. Yes, all four of us. Yes! Four turtles. Yeah, Got him. Holy crap, we did it. Okay, so you actually have a level up system. Okay. So would that incentivize replay value? Okay. Who's in party? Okay. Wow. That is crazy. Somebody leave? Okay.
No, why not?
Okay. This. Here we go. What's Leo doing? He's just kind of standing there like an asshole. You not kick players who aren't playing? There we go. Okay. Okay, so the Donatello left. Leo left, so now it's just me and Reiki. Okay. Yeah, so you can drop in and out at any time. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, I didn't even have this game pre-ordered until a couple of days ago when somebody asked me if I was gonna get it. I decided I might as well, because I had like the older games pre-ordered as well. But yeah, this is actually really good. Okay. Okay. It's Irma. Okay. Jurassic Park poster? All right, whatever. Yeah, the original arcade release, there's like what? Like 10 stages in each game? Yeah, I wonder how long this is gonna last. Alright, we gotta see. Francis, how's it goes? Got him. Got it, Charmin. Yeah, typical for a Turtles game, you get the skateboarding section, yes. Okay. Ah, damn, fail the challenge. Okay. So this game has an RPG leveling system. Does it carry over to subsequent playthroughs or what? How does that work exactly? They didn't really explain it. I think I got wiped out. Okay. We got wiped out at the same time. Wow. Okay. You like the enemy variety too. Here we go. Yeah, each stage has been different so far. Here we go. If this is anything like Turtles in Time, we'll start getting different themes after like stage four. So. Who? All right, here come on, come on, no. Okay, if you hit him twice, if you use the upward arc attack and then the dive. Little tragic monster truck. Alright, how are we gonna beat this thing? Got him. Easy peasy. Yeah, I guess people don't like jumping into games when you're not starting from the beginning. This talk on Razor? All right. Oh no, what was that? Looks like the turtles are making a comeback lately. Is that guy? What do it? All right. No! Just like the original, holy crap. Okay. Animals. Okay, how many rhinoceros does one zoo have? All right, whatever. Rhinoceroses? What is the plural for rhinoceros? Does anyone know? Rhinoceroses, I think. Fuck, here we go. That was a lot of animals to be let out of. Oh, those cages look awful. Oh, poor tiger. Oh, fuck. Should have saved him. I completely forgot. The monkey fucked with me. Ah, damn it. That's embarrassing. All right. That's gonna take a while for completionists to get all the achievements here. It actually seems like it's gonna be pretty rough. Yep, that's this is gonna have a lot of replay value, I think. They've been kidnapped. Oh no, here we go. Ground chuck and dirt bag? Okay. There's so many characters in this series, I can't keep track of them all. He died the instant we beat the boss. Oh, lame. Most enemies to beat it. Okay. What special reward were they talking about? Super dive attack. Okay, cool. Okay, so you do unlock new moves as you go. Okay, that's awesome. All right, do we have a third player coming in? That's unless I get. No, I never have. Never. There he goes. Who's this asshole? Rat King. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, I have to say, kind of like all the bosses. All the bosses seem really unique and distinct, and they actually are from the show, what I understand. So that's pretty nice. I think a lot of them did not appear in the original Konami game. So that's pretty cool. That was fun. Did I order pizza? Not yet. I'll probably do it tonight. It's too early for pizza, honestly. Okay. Yeah, the game's really good. Yeah, probably one of the best beat 'em ups I've played in a while. Like, River City Girls is kind of its own thing. This is like a more standard beat 'em up. But yeah, I tend to like Turtles games more than Final Fight and Streets of Rage and stuff like that. Here we go. Like, there's so much more going on. Like, they're more interesting boss characters. The game is more fun to play. Like, the stages are more interesting. Here we go. Oh, I see. Yeah, I can't keep track of, like, everyone who does response videos to my content. I really don't care. Because, like, usually it boils down to, like, someone saying that, like, me saying that, like, Nintendo is better, and then people say, no, it's not, and they don't really elaborate or prove me wrong or anything. Goes, oh, no, did I lose my... Oh, Mikey left. I'm by myself here? Damn it, that was rather sudden. All right. I'm all by myself. Damn it. Okay. God damn it. I miss when we had four turtles. Like, where is everyone else? Why am I by myself? I love how, like, the Foot Clan are just going around minding their own business, and I just beat the shit out of them.
Oh. Oh.
I noticed before this game came out, like, Steam babies were, steampunks were, like, talking all this crazy shit about how the Steam version would be the definitive version. But there really doesn't seem to be any problems with the Switch version. It seems pretty good. I don't know. I think steampunks need to like get over the fact that like Steam is not the definitive version of playing games. You can't even play the best PC game of all time, StarCraft, on Steam. I actually played StarCraft today, a lot actually. I really enjoyed it, and yeah, it's not on Steam. So. I forgot how much I love StarCraft, to be honest with you. Like, StarCraft is my shit. I definitely need to play, like, some more, get into more RTS games. That was like, the thing I was most looking forward to with when I got my gaming PC, and I still haven't really gotten into any of this. To be fair, though, I've never played StarCraft 2, so I could legit, like, finish StarCraft 1, do the expansion, which I've actually never done, and then move on to StarCraft 2. So I have like an entirely new StarCraft. I've heard that like StarCraft 2 isn't great, but I don't know how true that is. I mean, the original StarCraft is one of my favorite, is my favorite RTS game of all time. Yeah. Okay, so you have 3 lives. Okay. Yeah, since I'm by myself, I might not be able to leave the stage. I don't have anyone to help me out or revive me if I get in trouble. Yeah, I got the digital version. I'm not a big enough Turtles fan to get like the physical version of this. I did get the physical version of, like, the collection, though. I'm not sure when that's coming out. I think next week. I'm surprised they're coming out so soon. So close together. What the fuck? How am I supposed to get around that ball of chain? There you go, got him. I guess my range just sucks. All right. Ralph has like the worst range out of any of the characters. Here we go. Shredder. Wait, does Shredder like video games? That's not Shredder. That's like the Dark Witch from Battletoads. Wait. But where's Shredder? Hang on. Hey, it's Taka. Why are you in the Turtles game, Dark Witch? That looks more like the Dark Witch than the Dark Witch from the Battletoads reboot. Which, by the way, nobody actually likes. Yeah, did anyone? Does anyone remember that like the new Battletoads is out, and like it exists and is a thing that you can play on Game Pass? That's it. Shit. Hang on. Am I gonna have to do it again? Yeah, we gotta start from the beginning. Shit. I'm playing on like the lowest setting too, and I still got owned. What the fuck? Okay. Are we waiting for more players or what? I guess this is how you get players, that you just stay in the character select screen forever. Oh, come on, really? Wait, bullshit. I lost connection? Why did I lose the connection? Yeah, what's with the Why was I disconnected? I'm not entirely sure. Here we go. All right, four players, let's go. So you can just pop the game win whenever and just find someone later in the game than you are. Okay, that's pretty cool. It's like the classic arcade experience. I like that a lot. Yeah, the multiplayer is seamless. Six co-op, up to six players co-op. That's pretty awesome. What's with these players who just drop out all of a sudden? Sentinel Silence. All right. the way it did. Alright. I think I'm gonna take a nap real quick. So I'll probably just finish the stage. Yeah, the game's good. It's a lot better than I thought it was gonna be, to be honest with you. It looks great, like, plays great, the controls are wonderful. It has a lot of depth to it, the environments are creative, it seems to be quite lengthy. I've been playing it for an hour, and I'm still nowhere near the end. Online multiplayer, you know, achievements give it replay value. I think this is legit really good. Probably the best beat 'em up I've played in recent years. Like, better than Streets of Rage 4, better than, I'd say I personally prefer River City Girls. But that's not really the same thing, though, is it? It has, like, RPG elements. That's not the exact same thing. I'm very fond of River City Girls. I wish I wasn't so tired. I'd like to keep playing this. I love how everyone used their special attack at once. That was awesome. Okay. I didn't get a high five? Bullshit. They gave each other. I haven't gotten a single high five since I started playing. Yeah, I'd like to keep playing, but unfortunately, I need a nap. So yeah, I'm gonna go to bed now. I'll probably wake up in a couple of hours. I'll probably do some stuff, and then I'll come back and.